Hey everybody, happy Sunday. And a special Sunday because today's show is a tribute to the Rat Pack. Frank Sinatra and Dean Martin and Sammy Davis Jr. I got some great stuff lined up, a couple of requests that you guys made, but usually the requests are songs that are big hits of theirs anyway. So let's get to it. I've been looking forward to this all week. I'm happy that you're with me. It's romantic, it's optimistic, and it's got a great swing to it. That is Cy Coleman, I believe, wrote that tune. And it was special to Frank Sinatra, too, so much so that he had it included on his gravestone at his resting place here in Cathedral City, which is a township right next to Palm Springs. If you're ever in the area, you got to drop in. It's a municipal cemetery. I think it's called Desert Memorial Park or something like that. And Frank is there with a very simple rectangular-shaped stone, flat on the ground. All the stones are pretty much the same. You would think somebody of such fame and stature would have a big mausoleum or something in, you know, a fancy resting place in Beverly Hills or something. But he's there with his wife Barbara, and his parents are next door. Same cemetery, in fact, where Sonny Bono was laid to rest. Little tidbits to share with you. Anyway, yeah, of course, Frank was pretty much considered the leader of the Rat Pack, wasn't he? The singers of which were Frank, Dino, and Sammy. But in large part, it included a lot of the other people they would hang out with socially and who they did projects with, you know, including Joey Bishop, who was a writer and a comedian. In fact, a lot of the comedy bits that were written into Rat Pack performances came from Joey's hand. Peter Lawford, actor Peter Lawford, and then there were some women who often trailed around with them, and you would see them together. the larger Rat Pack. Anyway, Frank was born, as most of you know, not in New York, but in across the river in Hoboken, New Jersey. Speaking of Hoboken, I hope my friend Laura is logged on from Hoboken. Hi, Laura, if you are. Frank died in 98. Married four times, first to Nancy, and then to Ava Gardner, who was considered somewhat of a homewrecker, because he was cheating on Nancy with Ava. And Frank built his first home in Palm Springs in the early, let's see, late 40s, and basically moved in there with Ava, divorced Nancy, moved in with Ava. I had the privilege of performing at that house. It's called the Sinatra Twin Palms Estate, at a wedding a few years ago, and it was a real treat. Anywho, those are some little Frank tidbits to share with you. Speaking of Frank, I got a couple more of his songs, of course.
I got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. I got the string around my finger. What a world. What a life, I'm in love. And there's a song that I sing, and I can make the rain go anytime I move my finger. Lucky me. Can't you see I'm in love? Yeah. My life's a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. I got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. It's a beautiful thing, long as I got hold of that string. And I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I've got the world on a string, I'm sitting on a rainbow. Got that string around my finger. Lucky me. Can't you see I'm in love? Lucky me. Can't you see I'm in love?
Great song. Written by Harold Arlen, another famous composer who gave us tons of hits. Wizard of Oz is probably his most famous of movies, anyway. The movie. Music. Hi, everybody. I'm going to keep the music going because I have a longer than normal list of songs, and I don't want to bore you with my small talk. I'm going to continue with a couple more Frank tunes.
I love you.
You know this, don't you? Sing with me, won't you?
Why me too? let me see what spring can be like on Jupiter, Saturn, and Mars. In other words, hold my hand.
Sister-in-law Heidi saying hi from up in Vermont, and guess what? I have my sister and my niece up there. My sister Mona lives in Geneva, New York. She's up there. I got some family business and some visiting to catch up on. But you're right, what Italian doesn't have a fondness for Rat Pack music? For me, I grew up, for those of you who don't know me, I grew up in central New York, upstate New York, and to an Italian-American family. Both sides of parents were fully Italian, so I'm a pure blood. All four grandparents were born in the old country. But anyway, the Rat Pack music was always on the stereo in our home. Whether it was the giant stereo that was like as big as a Volkswagen that sat in the living room, you know? You pulled the top up and it's got the record player and then the radio and the 8-track tape player. But Mom and Dad also had a... what would you call it? It was like a boombox of its time. It was like this portable 8-track player, but it folded in half, and then you snapped it closed, and you had a little handle on the top. You can take it with you. And of course, it used like 16D batteries. Anyway, I remember in particular, there would be Dean Martin Greatest Hits, Rat Pack stuff of all kinds, blasting out of that little player or the big stereo in the living room. But to me, a lot of these hits just bring back great memories of being a kid and hanging out at home, doing all the things we do when we're home, you know, cooking, gathering with family, arguing, in and out in the summertime, running around, cooking. I'm going to stray away from Frank for a minute, and I want to hit a little bit of Sammy Davis Jr. Sammy Davis Jr. Was born in Harlem, I think he lived the shortest life of all. I think he died when he was in his 60s, 64 or so. He died in 1990. And his nickname was Mr. Show Business. I mean, the man was one of those old school, superbly talented people who could act, sing, dance. He was a triple threat, as they say. He was also blind in one eye, and he was Jewish. So he would joke oftentimes... when he was on a golf course, somebody would say, "Hey, Sammy, what's your handicap?" He'd say, "I'm a one-eyed black man. I'm a one-eyed Jewish black man. That's my handicap," something like that. Anyway, they were always joking around. You can find some real gems on iTunes or your favorite music spot, some of their Vegas shows, where they just bust each other's chops to no end, and it's absolutely hilarious. Anyway, this is one of Frank's famous tunes. Okay, who wants some sweet chocolate? I'm here to hand out all the goodies. Maybe a government stimulus check. Do you want a check? You can have a check too. How about an airline bailout? I'm the candy man.
Who can take the sunrise? Cover it in chocolate, and be a good one to the candy man. The candy man can. The candy man can, because he makes a zip of love and makes the world taste good. Now you can take the rainbow and wrap it inside. Soak it in the sun and make a strawberry lemon pie.
Clean up as a snap.
Who can take tomorrow and dip it in a dream? Separate the sorrow and collect of all the cream. It's the candy man. The candy man can. The candy man can, because he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. Man, talk about your childhood wishes. You can even eat the dishes. Now who can take tomorrow and dip it in a dream? Separate the sorrow and collect of all the cream. It's the candy man. Because he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. The candy man, the candy man, the candy man, the candy man.
Yeah, man. Salud, everybody. I'm taking it easy here. It's only a little after 4. I'll have my cocktail later, but I'm having water with you at the moment. So if you got it, cheers to you. Social. Going back to Frank, now look, Frank and Dino and Sammy all sang so many standards from the Great American Songbook. It's, you know, a lot of their own individual canons, their own lists of songs that they would typically sing by themselves, kind of folded over into each other. I mean, songs like Fly Me to the Moon, for example, you know, everybody sang that song. It's just a famous tune. And this particular song by Jimmy Van Heusen, I would put more in the Frank category, but I'm sure the others sang it as well. And it's one of my favorite songs.
When somebody loves you, it's no good unless he loves you all the way. Happy to be near you when you need someone to cheer you all the way. And taller than the tallest tree is, man, that's how it's got to feel. That's the way it goes, if it's real. When when somebody needs you, it's no good unless she needs you. All the way through the good orderly years and the in-between years, come what may. Now who knows where the road will lead us? Only a damn fool would say. It's for sure I'm gonna love you all the way. All the way.
Song that everybody sang, but I really, really love Sammy Davis Jr.'s version of this tune, and he was one of the few that I know who actually included the verse, the beginning part of the song, and it comes from a show. It comes from Babes in Arms, 1937, by Rodgers and Hart. It's another thing that was sort of a hallmark of a lot of the hits that the Rat Pack and others of the era sang, and some of their songs came from musicals, Broadway musicals. Some of those songs are so popular, they put them on the radio. Sometimes today, you know, songs that are in musicals kind of stay there, and you have to, you don't hear them on the radio unless a pop singer adapts it and makes it a different arrangement. But back then, it was sort of standard procedure to hear a show tune become a popular tune. And it's Lady is a Tramp.
I wind and dine on mulligans too, and I never wished for a turkey. I fished and hiked and cryptid too, from Maine to Albuquerque. And when I've been to D.C., where everyone seems grouchy, I'm sorry to say that I've never met Dr. Anthony Fauci. Political circles ain't the scene for me. My California, that's the place I wanna be. She gets too hungry for dinner at 8. Adores a theater, but won't arrive late. And the sheet never bother with people she'd hate. That's why the lady is a tramp. She doesn't like dice games with barons and girls. She won't go to Hoboken dressed in ermine and pearls. Never hang out with the girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. She likes that free French, a cuckoo, crazy, wacky wind in her hair. Life without a care. She's a swinger, wing dinger. Hates Northern California, too foggy and damp. That's why the lady is a tramp.
A verse to this. I'm going to sing one that has some dated lyrics. It's fantastic. It goes like this.
She goes to Coney. She says, the beach is divine. She likes ball games. Sitting up in the bleachers is fine.
All right.
She follows Winchell. Hangs on every line. Now that's why the lady is a tramp. She likes a prize fight. That isn't a fake. She likes rowing her little boat on Central Park Lake. She'll go to opera
and she'll stay wide awake. Wow.
That's my lady, it is a trap.
She likes that free, fresh, cuckoo, wacky, wonderful grass. Growing wild under her shoe, what can she do?
She's flat,
and that's that. It's California, it's cold and it's dark. She's all alone and she lowers her lamp, and that is why. That is why. That's why ladies are trained.
What a great song. Fast. I like it fast. But yeah, Sammy Davis Jr.'s version of that is fantastic. Okay, here's where I slow it down. And I know this was is a favorite of a lot of you, because some of you asked me to play this tune, make sure that I included it. Of course, here we go with the sweating. I wore a flowery shirt today, thinking that it was sort of Palm Springish. Palm Springs was a big hangout for the Rat Pack, well, a lot of Hollywood types. Still is. Although you can probably see I'm wearing shorts with it. It's just too damn hot, man. Yeah, you can come here and see a lot of homes where famous people lived, and some of them are laid to rest here. If they're still living, they come out and party. It's a lot of fun here. When we're over this craziness, you have to come visit me. I would like to dedicate this to my brother Steve, who I don't know if he's watching, but I know he likes this too.
The summer wind blowing in across the sea. Linger there to touch your hair and walk with me. And all summer long we sang a song. Strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Like painted kites, the days and the nights, they went flying by. The world was new beneath the blue umbrella sky. And then softer than a piper man, one day it called to you, and I lost you, lost you to the summer wind. The autumn wind and the winter wind, man, they have come and gone. But still as days, the lonely days, they go on and on. And guess who sighs? There's a lullaby tonight, say that never ends. My fickle friend, the summer wind, the summer wind, the summer wind.
The summer wind, man. They're going to be blowing soon. It's nearly summer. I hope it's warming up where you guys are. I know some people had snow last week. It's crazy. Old Man Winter never wants a graceful goodbye, does he? He always has to stick it one more time before he leaves for the season. We haven't done any Dino yet. You know, I always thought Dino was his nickname. You know, Dean, you'd say Dino. But I looked it up, and lo and behold, his given name is Dino, D-I-N-O. Dino Paul Crocetti. It wasn't even Martino or something like that. It was Crocetti. Dino Crocetti. Va bene. And Dino was born not in New York, he was born in Ohio. And of course, he was famous for singing, acting, starting off with Jerry Lewis. The two of them had a comedy and acting partnership till they kind of got pissed off at each other and ended that in the mid-50s. Then, of course, you had the Dean Martin show, and those Dean Martin roasts were in the 70s and 80s. I actually have a couple of DVDs of those. I'm sure we can find them on Prime or Hulu or something now. Hilarious. Everybody's sitting, all these stars sitting there smoking, drinking. They're like half in a bag making fun of each other. It's absolutely hilarious. You know, you have the Phyllis Diller and Jackie Gleason and Truman Capote and, you know, people like that. Anyway, let's sing a little Dino tune. He was known as the King of Cool.
Well, a lucky kid, a one guy be. I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella said once, he better kick in the head. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? Well, my head, it keeps spinning. I go to sleep and I'm grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life will be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like that fella said. Hey, tell me quick, ain't that a kick in the head? Like the fella once said, hey, ain't that a kick in the head? Said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? Well, my headache keeps spinning. I go to sleep, grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life will be beautiful. She's telling me, will I be wed? Uh-oh.
Jimmy Van Heusen again. I just am catching a comment from my friend Paul. Robbie Williams has a great CD of old standards. Yes, he does. I think it's called Swings Both Ways. Or no, that may be in addition to what you're talking about. But anyway, Robbie Williams, the English star singer, he's got an amazing range in his repertoire and in his voice. And Swing Both Ways is a lot of fun. He does some duets on that one. I think he opens with Minnie the Moocher, or what's that Cole Porter song? Doesn't matter. Anyway, yeah, Robbie Williams. Here's one that everybody did, but it's sort of Frankie.
That's life. That's what people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I'm gonna change my tune. Hey, some people get the kicks stomping on your dreams, but I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this fine world keeps spinning round. And I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king, and I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing. Myself up, begin back. not by an aid. And if I didn't think it worth a single try, I'd hop on a bird, baby, and I'd fly. Now I'm in a puppet, pauper, pirate, poet, a pawn, a king. I've been up, down, and over and out, and I know one thing.
I missed that key change, let's go back.
I'm a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn, a king. I'm up, down, and over and out, and I know one thing. And each time I find myself up, pen on my face, I just pick myself up, and I need that in a race. That's my,
there we go.
The cat tonight, many times I thought I quit. But no, my heart's not biting. There's nothing shaking come July. I'm gonna roll myself up.
To circle back around. I didn't quite make that landing. I always think of my buddy Randy Earl when I sing that song because he sings it better than I do. Randy, if you're out there, love you, buddy. I miss you. Back to a love song. Another famous tune that everybody sang. I get asked to play this a lot in my gigs. Doesn't matter the type of venue. And really, the song's popularity transcends different ages. I mean, I get asked to play this by young people, old people, everybody in between. Excuse me. Beautiful tune by Jerome Kern.
Someday, when I'm walking home, this damn world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. And the way you look tonight, cause you're lovely. That smile so warm, your cheeks so soft, there is nothing for me but to love you. And the way you look ever change. church. And with every word, your tenderness just grows. Darling, you're tearing all my fears apart. And that laugh wrinkles your nose and just tickles my foolish heart. So lovely. Don't you dare change. Keep all your breathless charms. Please won't you arrange it, 'cause I love you. And the way you look
tonight. Yeah. I'm sure you all look magnificent tonight. Wherever you are. Going back to a show tune that Frank Sinatra recorded. It's from a show called Guys and Dolls, and it's called Luck Be a Lady.
They call you Lady Luck, but there is room for doubt. At times you have a very young lady-like way of running out. You're on this date with me, the pickings, well, they've been lush. And yet before the evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners, you might refuse to stay. And so the best that I can do is pray. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady tonight. And luck, let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be. 'Cause I know the way you treated other guys you've been with. Luck be a lady with me. A lady doesn't leave her escort. No, isn't fair. Nice. A lady doesn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dimes. So let's keep this party polite. Never get out of my sight. Stick with me, honey, I'm the guy that you came in with. Luck be a lady tonight. A lady doesn't flirt with strangers. No, she'd have a heart. She'd have a soul. Doesn't make little snake eyes at me when I bet my life on a roll. So let's keep this party polite. Never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby, I'm the guy that you came in with. Luck be a lady, luck be a lady.
Luck be a lady. Salud. Let's go back to Sammy Davis for a tune. Another of his signatures, especially since he was such a fantastic dancer. If you want to see a really cool video clip, go on YouTube. When Sammy Davis Jr. was receiving an award of some type. I can't remember what it was. It was in the 80s, I think. And he's sitting in the front row of the audience with his wife. And Gregory Hines got up on stage to give a tribute to Sammy. Of course, Gregory Hines was an amazing dancer. So he does a little dance of his own as a tribute to Sammy. And then they bring Sammy his tap shoes, and Sammy gets up on the stage with Gregory Hines, and they dance. It's just, it's fantastic. This song was written by Jerry Jeff Walker of the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. And if you have Sirius XM radio, they often will play this on the 60s channel or on some of the other more easy listening type of things. And it's a different feel from the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band than the version we know that Sammy used to sing.
Mr. Bojangles. I missed a Bojangles. Won't you dance?
To Dino, if you don't mind. Mr. Corchetti. I brought my little hat here. I'm not a hat wearer, unless I throw a ball cap on just to run around. Well, we gotta put this on at some point for these guys, right? I'll tilt it this way, away from the side camera, so you can still see my mug. Yeah. Frank Sinatra used to say, angles are attitudes. Yeah, there you go. I don't know if Frank would wear a shirt like this, but eh. Doesn't matter, because this is the Dean Martin song. Here we go.
Everybody loves somebody sometime. And everybody falls in love somehow. Something your kiss just told me. My sometime is now. And everybody finds somebody someplace. There's no telling where love may appear. Something in my heart keeps saying, my someplace is here. If I had it in my power, then I would arrange for every girl to have her chance. And every minute, every hour, every boy would find. Somebody sometime. And all of my dream was overdue. Your love laid well with waiting for someone like you.
Dean, baby. All right, let's sing this one together.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, let's sail away. When the world seems to shine like we've had too much vino, that's away. Bells are ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play. Tippy-tay, like it, get that, then that line. When the stars make a true, like a pasta fazula, that's amore. When you dance down the street, when you call out at your feet, you're in love. And when you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Me but to see you back in old Napoli, that's amore.
One more time, will you?
Where the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much cheap wine, that's amore.
That's a hangover.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. What a life, beautiful life. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay darindella. Lucky love. When you're on the stars, and make a drool, like a pasta lazula, that's amore. I love pasta lazula. When you dance down the street, in the cloud at your feet, you're in love. And when you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, you're saying your day. Scusami, what you see back in old Geneva. That's amore, that's amore, that's amore.
That's amore. We need more amore around here. Luckily, there weren't too many Italian words in that one. I didn't have to struggle. This next one, also a Dean Martin hit, has a few more Italian words. Thank you to my friend Steve Spar out there in Washington, D.C., who is my good friend and helps me with some of the languages when I have to learn them for songs. And I got to give him a call. We're overdue for a lesson on a particular song I have in mind. This one is called On an Evening in Roma.
Ma bella c'è la luna, brilla in strette, stretta come tutto bella passa già sotto il cielo di Roma. Down each avenue or via street or strata, you can see him disappear two by two. What an evening in Roma. Do they take him for espresso? Yeah, I guess so. On his lover's arm, a girl I wish I knew. On an evening in Roma. Though there's grinning and mandolining in sunny Italy, although beginning at just begun when the sun goes down. Plaza, right near your casa. I'm only one, and sadly that's one too few. On an evening in Roma, I don't know what the country's coming to, but when in Rome there's the Romans do. On an evening in Roma, come bella c'è la luna, brille strette, strette come tutto bella passeggia. Sotto il cielo di Roma, I don't know what the country is coming to, what in Rome is the Romans do, will you? On an evening in Roma, on an evening in Roma.
Under the skies of Roma. Whew. I'm having a blast doing these tunes for you. They're some of my favorites. Hope you're enjoying it too. I want to go back to Sammy Davis Jr. This, and lo and behold, it's another show tune. This one's from a musical called Stop the World, I Want to Get Off by Leslie Bricus and Anthony Newley. Who also wrote Candyman, by the way. Excuse me, I've got to wipe a little bit. I'm getting all misty. Salut. This one is, how would you say? It's a very introspective song of a man who maybe has some regrets in his life for not opening himself up and letting love in.
Seems that I am the only one I have been thinking of. What kind of man is this? An empty shell, a lonely cell in which an empty heart must dwell. Of lips are these, delight with every kiss, and whispered empty words of love that left me alone like this. Why can't I fall in love like any other night. And then maybe then I'll know what kind of fool I am. Just an empty shell, a lonely cell in which this empty heart must dwell. What kind of clown am I? And what do I know of love? Why can't I cast away this mask and clay and live my life? And why can't I fall in love till I don't give a damn? And maybe then I know what kind of fool I am.
Beautiful song, though, isn't it? Back to Dino.
When the river rhythm start to play, dance with me, let me sway. Like the lazy ocean hugs the shore, sway me close, sway me more. Like the flower burning in the breeze, bend with me, sway with me. When you dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of the violins long before it begins. As you know how, sway me smooth, sway me now. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now.
Yeah. Great stuff. You can just see, like, you know, some real hip 60s party. Everybody's dressed in jacket and tie. And the room is filled with smoke, and they're drinking old fashions and whatever else they drank back then. I don't know. Gin martinis, probably. Got a couple more, and then I'll leave you to the rest of your Sunday. This is sort of Dean Martinist 2. But again, one of those songs that a lot of people sing.
Well, you ain't nobody until somebody loves you. You are nobody to some. Somebody cares. You see, you may be king, you may possess a whole world and it's gone. But gold won't bring you happiness.
You guys, the support you give me, the friendship you give me, the hope that you give me that I can still keep working while you're here with me on Sundays. I'm going to give you and me a break next Sunday. It's Memorial Weekend. I thought that everybody would be out on their patios and on their lawns and chilling out. So I think we'll do something special here in the kitchen. Aaron and I will cook something and we'll skip next Sunday if that's okay. And I'd like to see you back here in 2 weeks, which, if my memory serves, looking at my calendar this morning, in 2 weeks is the last day of May. Holy cow. So whatever you have planned next week for Memorial, be safe, enjoy yourselves, get those grills going. I appreciate all the support. Let's finish with a song that was technically written for Liza Minnelli. Henry, this one's for you. But, of course, Frank Sinatra has his own very famous version of this. And, of course, Liza and Frank and Sammy all toured together. Was it in the 80s? I was too young. I didn't have the opportunity to see them, although I do have family members who went to one of those concerts. It must have been a very special opportunity. But anyway, this goes out to all my New Yorkers and to all of you, wherever you are. I gotta have the hat on for this. Stop the orchestra. Put this on here. Deep, deep, deep. There. Attitude, yeah? Once again, maestro. Wherever you are, you know you can stand up and do the kick line, no one will see you. So what if they did?
Spreading the news, I'm leaving today. I wanna be a part of it. New York, New York, are these a vagabond shoes? All along in the stray, right to the very heart of it. New York, New York. Sleeps and find I'm king of the hill. the top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it.
Sammy Davis Jr., Dean Martin, and Frank Sinatra, larger-than-life individuals, extremely gifted and amazing entertainers. May they all rest in peace, but their music and entertainment continues. And I will be continuing 2 weeks from now right here on this channel. Same Ron time, same Ron channel. Thanks, everybody. I love you lots, and we'll see you in 2 weeks. Have a great Memorial Weekend.